Hey guys, this is Judy from Judy in Canela. Welcome back to my channel. And today I have swatches of these polishes from Sassy Sauce Polish. For a few months now, Carrie from Sassy Sauce Polish is sending me her nail polishes for swatches, which I really appreciate. So thank you so much, Carrie, you are awesome. And as you know, I did purchase her polishes prior to me becoming her swatcher, and I always really like them. And so far, what I tried from her, for the most part, her polishes are absolutely gorgeous. So I would recommend you to go and check out her website. And for the purpose of today's video, I have three of her polishes that are releasing in the month of July. So the three polishes that are the new releases will be available on July 27th, 2019 at 11 a.m. CST. And I am very excited to also show you and share with you a polish that will be in the August polish pickup, and the theme is Carnival. Thank you again, Carrie, for sending me all of these polishes, and I already swatched them. I'm gonna give you a hint that they are really, really pretty. I'm not gonna jump ahead too much. I will show you live swatches shortly. If you do like my video, then don't forget to thumbs it up for me. That will also tell me that you are interested in seeing more live swatch videos. And if you're new here and you like what you see on my channel, then also hit the subscribe button before you leave. So now I will jump into the swatches, and then I will come back and share my final thought.
Thank you.
So guys, what did you think about these nail polishes? I have to say that Kerry did an awesome job as always. I really do like every single one of them. All of these nail polishes are two coaters. You could get away with one if you would like to, but I recommend two thinner layers for her nail polishes. Also, I'm not the biggest fan of thermal polishes, but all of hers that I tried have beautiful transition. So if you do like thermal polishes, then make sure that you pick up the one from August Polish Pickup. It's this one, it's called Carnival Balls. It's beautiful and I really like it. Out of these four, or out of the three new releases, my favorite is Mesmerize. It's this one. That one is me in the bottle, so I really do like it. But the other two polishes are also beautiful and they would definitely complement your nail polish collections. So let me know, guys, if you ever tried Cecil's polishes. Currently, she does not ship internationally. Unfortunately, for those of you who are outside the United States, it may be a little difficult for you to put your hands on these, but if you do see them somewhere, then definitely grab them because they are beautiful and I really like them. So thank you, Kerry, again for sending these to me. I will leave for you everything in the description box, so make sure that you check it out. And as I mentioned, these are releasing this Saturday, July 27th at 11 a.m. CST, and I would highly recommend you to check out her website. Just in general, her polishes are really beautiful and good quality. I believe that's it from me, so thank you guys so much for being here today. Thank you so much for watching my video, and I will be back with some more soon. So thank you. Bye bye.